Thank you. Tem ninguém tanto não, só você aqui nessa hora de pronto, rapaz. Agora eu tô satisfeito. Eu tive uma notícia hoje boa, rapaz, maravilhosa. E Renatinho, esses dias está retornando, viu? Mas daqui a uns 5 dias. Escutado, o programa Sete, Brasil, Terra Chavante, Consulta Milionária. Oh, rapaz, que bacana, que bacana. Tá fazendo quase um mês que eu falei com ele, ele vai telefonar pra mim, telefona, coisa e tal, contestando, tudo se organizando. Para a volta dele, né? Para a saúde dele, né? Mas eu gostei de ganhar o telefone, ele estava bem recuperado, né? E assim vamos em frente, isso é muito bom essa notícia. Igreja dele, sete em Guatemala, com o coração do Brasil, para Chavante, câmbio. É, rapaz. É verdade, né? Porque um fim passou, né? Ele toma todinho. E graças a Deus, todo mundo lá de cima quer, retorna com todo o gás. Isso é muito bom. Ainda já instalaram a antena dele lá, uma antena daquela de eu. Está caindo lá em Santo Félio. Ele alugou a casa, que era a cidade, ele alugou a casa lá e está morando no apartamento. E botou lá a antena já em cima do prédio e tudo mais. Nesse 5 meses estará. As atividades mais amadoristas no ar. Ok, ô Vera, isso é bom demais, rapaz. Que ele passou e agora ele vai focar as atividades, que é bom demais. Nos alegra bastante, viu? Aí. E agora somente você e eu por aqui, né, rapaz? Cadê o lá de Fortaleza? Ricardo. É o Ricardo, tem o TPT7 a UT. É o Ricardo. É justamente ele. Queria falar com ele porque estava pronto para ir com a Arena Pernambucana. Aí com um ponto. Mas não vi os problemas aqui, infelizmente eu não vim poder ir não. Vamos passar aqui um zap pra ele e vou explicar tudo direitinho. Ok, ô Vera. Aguardando mesmo aqui aparecer, mas se não aparecer eu vou passar um zap. Como eu digo, vou zapiar. Ó, toque, ó. Antigamente tinha aquelas rodadas no rádio, né? Acaba que ia passar uma mensagem para outro local, esperava aquele horário, eu chegava lá, sabia que naquele horário aquela cidade estaria também no ar. O carro passava a mensagem. Hoje não, hoje passa tudo através de um rodado, ok?
Ah, é verdade, que o R7 estiver em Guatemala.
Manda com meu
português. Igreja 7, Brasil, Salão do Senhor. Muito bem. Ah, é o 57 é o T, é o Ricardo.
E a senhora aí, papai, tudo bem entendido?
E de primeiro, minha hora antiga. Hoje não, hoje tem um negocinho aí no mão, tá? Ajuda e emergência, sociedade, o nosso gato, viu? Tudo ali, recebidozinho, você vê, você escreve, você... Está tudo ali dentro daquele HD. É um HDzinho modernizinho, danado, o smartphone, viu? Ou o iPhone, bem danado. O meu é uma belezura. Até falar o vídeo, cara, bem-vindo, sou o CPF, ficando de olho.
do celular é um interceptor, né? De Valbando. Além disso, tem SSTV, tem SCI, tem todo mundo dele, né? Aí o cara faz tudo, passa a imagem, passa a voz, passa cálculos e outras coisas mais. Um avanço violento desse HP chamado celular, né, Vera?
É, rapaz, HP de nada, nada. Eu e outra coisa, não nota a antena.
Ah, bicha, de primeiro, se você pegar um fone, uma coisa, agora não. É a antena do tamanho do motor, do cabelo de uma corrida. É uma antena bem pequenininha. Bom, danado, viu? E outra coisa, eu não pensei fazer dinheiro nenhum, não, pra falar um pouco de negócio, tá? É só. É pagar. Pagou, pronto.
É verdade. Pagou, paga todo mês. Também o bicho é danado. Se não pagar, eu não presto pra nada, viu?
Se não pagar, ele fica uma coisa ociosa.
Eita, pai, mas é bom demais.
Nada é assim, a gente paga carne e não presta.
Mas pelo menos fala, tá bastante aí as emoções e a conversa tudo bem.
E o ansiado que tá deixando todo mundo doido.
É só se for fiado aqui no fio, não.
Ô, você tem uma amiga ali por lá?
O negócio tá chiando tanto, mas chiando tanto que ele perdeu o juízo,
viu? Aqui não chiou nada, é limpinho.
É, lá, tio. Eu deixo ele ver que não tá chiando, que o rádio tá quebrado,
viu? É.
Oxe, o rádio que não chia não presta, não. Tá chiando, tá chiando, viu?
Então eu já sei que meu rádio não presta.
Aquilo é que é um scratch bom danado, viu?
É. Ali, scratch e filtro, né? O filtro do passa-faixa ali para laçar a banda.
Oxe, tá aí brincando?
Thank you. Многосрочная встреча терапевтики в городах. Четырех.
Ну, позови, господин Янсен.
Надо жить в терапевтике города. Все дома, квартиры, все эти хаты, деревни, что врагу не достанешь.
Ну так ничего не поменялось, Станислав. В действиях россиян той войны нихуя не поменялось. Тут они пришли в Херсон, да, кричали: «Херсон наш! Навсегда, блядь!» Выперли их, выгнали этих пидорасов с Херсона. А теперь что они? Обстреливают Херсон, блядь! Обстреливают Херсон, больницы, блядь, все обстреливают, блядь!
А когда мы из Крыма выпрем, они тоже будут Крым обстреливать? Крым же наш?
Не сомневайся, Станислав, я не сомневаюсь, блядь. Будут хуярить по Крыму, блядь, по этим, блядь, пидорасам-коллаборатам.
Ай, блядь, сказочная история. Ну, сегодня Путин хуйню заметил.
Булку кіловата, также тут и, же так повем, помещение добре нагряне, тепло мне тутай, чи минус 10-15 na dworze, no jakiś tam będzie koło 15 chyba obecnie, z tego co dobrze kojarzę. A nie, koło 10 wróć, przepraszam, koło minus 10 jest. No, także temperatura jest zacna u mnie. No, jest masa, tutaj dobrze grzeje, ciepło tutaj w radioszeku, także to jest najważniejsze. SP5...
Delta Germany 9 November Echo Delta, Delta Golf number 9 November Echo Delta, Operator Axel Alpha X-ray Echo Lima, your signal report is 5 and 9 near Frankfurt Airport.
Yeah, Roger Axel, no problem at all, thank you very much for the 5 and 9 near Frankfurt Airport. Your 5 and 9 plus a little bit here, Axel, into the centre part of Ireland. Thank you very much for giving us the call, we do appreciate it.
Delta Golf 9 November Echo Delta, Echo India 2, Sierra Bravo Charlie.
Okay, Sharon, thank you very much for the QSO. Stay safe and good luck. And heard a little bit in the background here on this frequency. I walk with an NFET antenna, 6 meters high, power out 300 Whiskey, transceiver Fox Tango 991 Alpha. Headset combination from Euro frequency. Okay, thank you very much and good luck.
Okay, no problem, Axel. Thank you for the call at 73. Your equipment is working very, very well for you at 73. There was another station there as well. Pure Z.
Yok, kendimi aldım. Kendimi aldım da.
CQ. Delta Kilo 1 November Oscar calling CQ. BK 1 NO standing by. CQ on a CQ beaming Asia. DK 1 NO calling. Delta Kilo 1 November Oscar. Is there any Asia over? CQDX, beaming Africa, Delta Kilo 1 November Oscar calling. Delta Kilo 1 November Oscar calling and by. CQCQ, DK 1 NO. Delta Kilo 1 November Oscar, standing by. CQ, auto CQ80, DK1NO. Delta Delta Kilo One November Oscar. Delta Kilo One November Oscar. Delta Kilo One November Oscar. QRZ. Hello, DX, CQ, CQ. DK One NR calling. Kilo One November Oscar calling CQDX. Hello DX, DK One November Oscar standing by. Hello CQ.
Cet élément intéressant parce que ça nous permet, nous aussi, ambassade, de nous incarner dans un lieu et de venir à la rencontre de la, du public coréen, de la diversité de ce public. Donc c'est le premier élément de notre saison littéraire, donc qui va être marqué par des jalons importants. 2023, c'est la première édition du choix Goncourt Corée. Donc c'est ce prestigieux prix littéraire qui va donc être décliné au mois de mars en Corée, à l'occasion donc de la venue du parrain de cette édition, qui est le prix Goncourt 2021, Mohamed Bougarsa. Donc c'est notre prochain grand jalon en termes de calendrier. Quand je suis arrivé, on m'a dit...
Dobro, sad i od sve za danas. Predstavlja svetka emisije
koju uvijek vam postavljamo jedno pitanje.
Kako se na kineskom kaže, molim vas, gdje je pošta?
Odgovore šaljite elektronskom poštom na adresu kro@teri.com.cn. Ponovit ću još jednom. kro@teri.com.cn.
Cecina, come ho te?
Is the frequency occupied? Is anybody on the frequency, please? Okay, nothing heard. Calling CQ, CQ, CQ. This is Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. CQ, CQ 40, CQ, CQ 40 meters. CQ 40 meters, CQ 40 meters. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling CQ on 40 meters. CQ 40 meters, CQ 40 meter band, CQ 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ 40 meters. CQ 40 meters, CQ 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meters, CQ on 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling on 40 meters. CQ, CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling CQ on 40 meters. CQDX, CQDX, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. CQ, CQ 40 meters, CQ, CQ 40 meters, CQ 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, calling on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meters, CQ on 40 meters, CQ on 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling in 40 meters. Hello, calling 40 meters, CQ 40 meters, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango.
Really working damn good so far. So let me back on out. We'll catch you guys later. Go ahead, Bob. We'll try to catch you tonight on the big 1850. KB1AL.
Hey, just before you go, they delivered my computer a day early. I got it yesterday. And I got it all set up, and I'm fixing that Dell monitor on it. But I've got it completely set up.
You're going to keep calling from the Far East there.
It's kind of a narrow window that we have here to work them. So this is the time that the sun lines up. But thank you, 73. And QRZDX listening for the Far East. This is Victor Yankee 2, Whiskey Whiskey, Prince Edward Island, Canada, listening for Asia, listening for Japan, Victor Kilo, and the rest of the Pacific area from VY2WW.
Europe, please.
Hello?
Europe, please.
QRZ?
Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango Europe.
Victor Yankee 2, Whiskey Whiskey, listening for the Far East, listening for Japan, Victor Kilo, and the Pacific Islands, VY2WW, Long Path. I don't know, Elvin, I don't think there's anybody around.
Yeah, we're all here on 38, we're up above Chatter, we'll probably come down.
I've been talking to Elvin, but nobody else. The Hotel Zulu again. Yeah, I'm having a lot of trouble copying your call sign. Would you give it to me a couple of times slowly?
Is the frequency occupied? Is anybody on the frequency, please? Is anybody on the frequency? Hello, 40 meters, calling CQ on 40 meter band. CQ on 40 meter band, CQ 40 meters, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, calling 40 meters. CQ on 40 meter band, CQ on 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, calling 40 meters and listening. CQ, CQ 40, CQ 40, CQ 40 meters, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ on 40 meters. Hello, 40 meters, CQ on 40 meter band, CQ on 40 meters, CQ on 40 meter band, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ on 40 meters. Hello, CQ on 40, CQ 40 meters, hello, CQ 40, CQ 40, CQ 40, CQ 40 meters. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ 40 meters. CQ 40, CQ 40, CQ 40 meters, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ 40 meters. Calling on 40, CQ on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40 meter band. This is Ontario, Mexico Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. CQ on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40, CQ 40 meter band. I am Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ on 40. CQ on 40 meter band, CQ on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meter band, CQ 40 meters, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. This is Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, calling on 40 meters and listening. Hello, 40 meters, CQ 40. This is Oscar Mexico Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mexico Zero Echo Tango, CQ 40. Hello, CQ, CQ 40 meters, CQ, CQ 40 meter band. CQ on 40, CQ on 40 meter bend. This is Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling CQ 40 and listening. CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40, CQ 40 meter bend. CQ on 40, CQ 40 meter bend. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango calling CQ and listening. Calling CQ on 40, CQ 40 meters. CQ, CQ, CQ 40 meter bend. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ on 40 meters. CQ on 40 meters, CQ 40, CQ 40, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango, CQ 40 meters.
Your 40 meters got great signals.
Hey, Ryan?
Yes?
I'm going to turn it over to KQ4P. He's my old buddy from up here. He is, go to his website, take a look at his tower. He's at West Palm Beach. He reported the temperature today, 85 degrees. Mark, go ahead.
Okay, Ron. Good afternoon. My name is Norm, and as Bob said, I'm in West Palm Beach, Florida. And it's a beautiful day here today. And, is your call K2 Papa Foxtrot Delta? Do I have it right?
Kilo 2 Papa Sierra Delta. K2 Peter Sugar David.
Okay, got it.
Norm owned a big, what was the name of that company? U.S. Towers, wasn't it?
Yeah.
He owned U.S. Towers up in Frederick, Maryland, right?
United States Unit Center product. Yeah.
Bye-bye, mate. This is Echo Alpha 5, Japan Zulu. Please. Something November, Charlie. Okay, I have Echo Alpha something November, Charlie. Go ahead. Echo Alpha Dos. Echo Alpha Dos. Echo in November. Canada.
QRP from Italy, Zulu 8 Delta Echo Papa Danny. Anyway, my friend, thank you very much for the short contact, and I hope to see you again on the band. 73, good luck to the US and my pleasure. Mexico 0, Oscar Mexico Tokyo, stroke QRP from Italy, Zulu 8 Delta. My friend, Chacha from Italy, and Zero Oscar Mexico Tokyo, stroke QRP from Italy, 28 Delta Echo Papa, 73, my friend, Chacha from Italy, bye.
CQDXCQ, hello, CQDXCQ, hello, CQDXCQ, CQDX on 40, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, IG8DEP, QRZEX, over.
Victor Kilo 6 Echo Alpha.
The Echo Alpha, Echo Alpha?
Victor Kilo 6 Echo Alpha, VK 6 Echo Alpha, and you are 57 QSO.
Okay, Mexico 7, VK 6 Echo Alpha. Victor Kilo 6 Echo America, good morning, my friend. Good morning and good evening from Italy. This is Italy Zulu 8 Delta Echo Papa. Italy Zulu 8 Delta Echo Papa. My name is Alfredo. Alfredo is my name. And my QTH is Naples, in southwest of Italy. 200 kilometers south from Rome. Thank you very much for the 5 and 6. Thank you very much for the 5 and 6. Your 5 and 9. 59, 5x9, my friend. Very, very nice signal. Anyway, back to you again. Victor Kilo 6 Echo America, VK 6 Echo Alpha, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, over.
Italy Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, VK 6 Echo Alpha. A lovely signal, Alfredo. There's quite a bit of QSD on the band here. You're peaking at 59. Very good signal, no problem at all. The name is Ian, India Alpha November, located just out of Perth, Alfredo. You are probably the only DX station on the band at the moment out of Europe, so the band you must have a very good setup there, Alfredo. It's working very, very well. You have two elements, 400 watts, DX 10
Okay, QSL, QSL Yan, Victor Kilo 6 Echo America, VK 6 Echo Alpha, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa Tani. Anyway, Yan, my working condition here. Now I am running with ICOM transceiver, ICOM India Charlie 7300, ICOM India Charlie 7300, using a dynamic microphone made in Sweden. The microphone is a Golden Age Project Delta 2, power about 1 kW with my homemade homebrew linear amplifier. With a ceramic tube by AMAC, made in USA. The ceramic tube is AMAC 8295 America. And the antenna is a homemade homebrew rotary dipole, about 15 meters long, about the direction, and about 25 meters up the ground on the top point tower. Anyway, Jan, back to you again. Victor Kilo 6 Echo America, VK 6 Echo Alpha, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa.
Roger, Alfredo. Beautiful audio out of that microphone and your 7300. Really, really nice. A lovely signal, rock solid signal out of the IMAP tube. All right, Alfredo. Really nice to catch up with you. All the very best. Italy Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, VK6 Echo Alpha.
Okay, QSL, Jan, VK6 Echo America, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Tani. Anyway, Jan, the local time here in Naples, Italy, is 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock in the evening. WX today, Naples, is a beautiful weather today, a sunshine. Blue sky and the temperature about 12 degrees centigrade Celsius. Anyway, Jan, thank you very much for the nice contact and I hope to see you again on the band. 73, good luck and good EX and thanks for having you also. Have a nice day, Jan. Ciao, ciao from Italy. VK6 Echo America, Victor Kilo 6 Echo Alpha from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papover.
Roger, Alfredo, thank you for the WX report. Our WX here at the moment is probably the same temperature as what you have for we're probably sitting at about 15 degrees Celsius here at the moment, and it is 6 a.m. Local time, it's 6 a.m. Alfredo. I think we are looking for
Alpha Mine. What you like?
Okay, 73, Jan, ciao from Italy. Thanks a lot for the QSO, my pleasure. VK6 Echo America, Victor Kilo 6 Echo Alpha, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. 73, Jan, ciao from Italy, over.
Yeah, 73, mate, bye-bye.
Okay, ciao, Jan, bye-bye. Yana, are you frequency? The Hotel Zulu 1 calling you. Hotel Zulu 1 calling you. Yana, are you there? Are you on frequency?
Yeah, Roger. It's your frequency. Alfredo, Hotel Zulu 1, go ahead, please. VK6 Echo Alpha. Roger, Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, VK6 Echo Alpha. You're 57, old man, can you help? Roger, thank you for the 5-9, and your long wire antenna is working very, very well. What was your name, mate? Kirill? I think your name was. Very good, Beers. My name is Ian. Lovely to work you, and thank you very much, Alfredo. Very good of you to stand by for that contact. And Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, VK6 Echo L, 73.
20 dB over 9 at the moment, Ian. 20 dB over 9. Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, from India, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, over.
Thank you, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, good morning, thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to work the Victor Kilo 6 station. Good morning, this is Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, 5-9,
over. Okay, QSL Hammer, you're 5-9 also. 59, 5-9, beautiful signal, beautiful audio. Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, from India, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. Okay, 73 Hammer, ciao from Italy. Thanks a lot for the QSO, my pleasure. Hotel Zulu 1, Bravo Hotel, from India, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, 73.
73, good luck and good luck.
Ciao from Italy, bye-bye.
VK6 XCQ, hello, Security XCQ, hello, Security XCQ, Security X140. Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, IZ8DEP, QRZDX, over.
CQDX, CQ, CQDX on 40. Looking for outside of Europe. Looking for outside of Europe.
Hey, where it was. I was riding in his car. He showed me where the museum was, but we didn't have time to go in. Over.
Sonny's still working for Delta Airlines.
His daughter's still with John Hancock Life. And
everybody's doing good.
Well, you know, you're 4 years younger.
Or 3 years to be. And they had a lot of Polish workers and good Polish restaurants around that area. And also in New Britain, Connecticut. I'm sorry, that's where the Stanley Toll is, New Britain, Connecticut. And then I had some relatives out in Cleveland, Ohio area, so yeah, I guess they went where the jobs were. Okay, I'm 100% Austrian, and I guess you're in the military or were, so thanks for your service. And yeah, signal's pretty good. I'm located here in Central North Carolina. I got the name, I guess. I don't know what else to fill you in on, Bob. This is the RJP from K2GAB.
Well, first of all, if you don't know this name, butter, beans, and bakery.
This is what it is.
It's going to be chilly today, tomorrow, and let me see, today's what? No, yeah, today, tomorrow, and Saturday, it's going to only be in the 40s and 30s, and then Sunday it's going to be up into the 50s.
Back to you again, Whiskey 4, India Papa Charlie, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, over.
QSL, Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Whiskey 4, India Papa Charlie. Very good to hear you. Here I'm running 500 watts out of helicopter amplifier, running Flex 6600 radio, and running remote control. My microphone is a high of TR-14. 73, good to hear you. Many more stations up here.
to work you. Italy Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Whiskey 4, India Papa Charlie, over.
Okay, Piotr, Whiskey 4, India Papa Charlie, from Italy Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa Radani. Anyway, thank you very much for the nice contact, and I hope to see you again on the band. 73, good afternoon.
To 73, ciao.
To 73, my friend. Ciao, ciao from Italy. Bye-bye.
CQDX, CQ. CQDX, CQ. Hello, CQDX, CQ. Hello, CQDX, CQ. CQDX on 40. Looking for stateside, looking for stateside, looking for North America. Looking for stateside, looking for stateside, looking for North America. Looking for stateside, looking for North America. From Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. IG8DEP, QRZ stateside, over. CQDX, CQ, hello, CQDX, CQ, hello, CQDX, CQ, CQDX on 40, looking for stateside, looking for stateside, looking for North America, looking for stateside, looking for stateside, looking for North America, looking for stateside, looking for North America, from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa, IG8DEP, QRZ stateside, over. Hello, CQDX, CQ. Hello, CQDX, CQ, CQDX on 40. Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo Papa. IG8DEP, QRZDX, over. CQDX, CQ. Hello, CQDX, CQ. Hello,
CQDX, CQ. Segnale 5-8 5-8 con QSP para ti, cambio. Ok, tu nombre José, José, correcto?
And he was listing them at $15,000 each. And I guess he bought them at a special price or something, but they were all brand new. And I was going to bid on one of them, and I figured I'd let him bid, get them all listed. And when he went to list the last one, I guess he fat-fingered it or something, but it came up at $1,500. And before he could change it, I bought it. And the guy had sold a lot of stuff, and he was in Amish country up in New York, Pennsylvania, and I guess he didn't want to get a bad rating or something at all, so he went ahead and sold it for $1,500 rather than take, you know, the bad rating for not selling it. And I took one of our trucks and went up there and picked it up and brought it back to the shop, and then I arranged for a truck to bring it down here, and they delivered it on the July 4th weekend, and I got a forklift and brought it off and laid it out in the front yard. And when I got down here, the builder had already put the foundation in for it and set it up and put it in, and been through three hurricanes, and sucker's only run for 2 hours during loss of power in the 19 years we've been here.
What a story. You know something? You're the only guy that ever...
Oh, très bien dit.
Vamos a ir a la panadería contigo. En passant, Steve Tussalu, il est parti au Westpro, fait que c'est ça. Et puis, bon, à part le signal ici, ça varie en 58, 59, des fois 59 plus. Les conditions sont excellentes.
Je sors le microphone
FP5CJ2A2, Papa Lima.
One of my computers there yesterday. Not sure. I diagnosed it as being the motherboard that failed. And one of my buddies passed away a year ago, and just before he passed, I bought a lot of his equipment, and he had built up this PC. So I picked it up from him, bought it from him, and. Anyway, I've been using it on and off, and yesterday I had to reboot it about 15 times there because I was doing the various configuration, and went upstairs for supper, came back, and it was dead, so I tried a couple of things there, and it looked like the motherboard's toast. So, anyway, it doesn't really matter. I got redundant systems here, so... I had bought that because it came with a huge box, you know, like a huge chassis kind of thing, with all kinds of potential. You know, if you wanted to do, adding drives and stuff like that, it was pretty easy because the board is pretty easily configurable. But like I said, it croaked there. So yesterday, I think one of the reasons I didn't show up there is because. I was trying to migrate back to the original PC. I started using the one I got from my buddy more seriously about 2 months ago. And I'm back to the one I was using 2 months ago. So I had to reconfigure a couple of things. I didn't really modify anything except that a bunch of updates and stuff. I hadn't used it in a couple of months. So that was the excuse for not getting on. I don't know if I'll get on tonight either. We'll see.
There's going to be weddings. I better be able to do something. So. My wife dragged me to ballroom dancing lessons, and I learned enough to look okay, to not be laughed at. But no, I just remember my Aunt Mary Poliski, and her sister was Sophie DeVos. Her maiden name was Chapolsky, and others just dancing away there doing the polka, and my sisters liked doing it too.
Oh, yeah, I grew up listening to.
To the popular people, there is Bobby Vinton. Okay.
They used to have a station on the lakefront. There's two things you can guarantee. On John 6 Tulsa Park, you see it screened on the engine come out of the screen door to the headquarters.
Yeah, that was it. As I said last night, a safe trip, enjoy, and always good to hear you. Take an absurd.
QSL, 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 3772. Πάμε εκεί να δούμε. Εκεί θα περάσεις, έχεις καλή κυρία για εκεί.
Das ist bei mir nicht so ganz so wichtig. Bei mir ist hauptsächlich das Rechte natürlich wichtig, weil ich fast nur mit dem Rechten schaue. Ich habe seit Kindheit habe ich eine Sehschwäche auf dem linken Auge und früher hat man das natürlich noch nicht so gut behandeln können. Heute kann man da schon einiges tun, aber das war halt früher noch nicht und somit bleibt mir das. Ne? Aber das ist schon okay so. Ne? Ja, jetzt hatte ich gerade eben noch was erwähnen wollen, jetzt habe ich mittlerweile wieder vergessen. Also das Gedächtnis haben sie nicht repariert, da können sie anscheinend noch nicht viel machen. Das ist doch immer schön, wenn noch jemand dazukommt. Ne? Naja, Uwe, du musst bedenken, deine Funkpartner sind meistens älter wie du, HI. Ne? Und da geht es dann schon manchmal doch ein bisschen los. Ne? Ich glaube, der Baldur dürfte ungefähr in meinem Alter sein. Nicht? Dieses Jahr werde ich 70.
Pudesse passar esta antena 17 a 24, a eficiência dele era outra, ficava praticamente com um bandwidth aí de, sei lá, 70, 80 kHz, pá. Isto era uma bomba. Ok, experimente um dia um dipolo rotativo, você vai ver. Ah. Pronto, um grande abraço e até amanhã, se Deus quiser. Obrigado pelo papa. Tchau, tchau.
Για να κάνει, πώς το λένε, αντίπαρο. Λοιπόν, πάρει το χαπάρο στην έτσι. Δεν την έλεγε σωστά. Αν πάρει, υπάρχει.
Ach ja, es ist doch, ich habe schon noch von der Stefan, ne? Ich habe so ein bisschen mitgemacht, sechs oder sieben Stunden und...
Salut Jacques, salut Jean-Marie, c'était écoute, bye bye.
773 guys, see you later, bye-bye. W2SSE, Fox 6 Echo Charlie Sugar. Fox Trot 6 Echo Charlie Sugar, over.
Good evening, good afternoon, Dave. Good to hear you. You're 5 and 8 as well. 5 and 8 on the Spanish border. I'm right on the Spanish border, on the Mediterranean. Name is Jacques, J-A-C-K, and I'm sure we worked before. 5 and 8, Dave. Over.
Q
USL, thank you for the contact, and it's getting late here, and we're about to close down to go to bed. See you soon, bye-bye.
Salut Jacques, bonne nuit, et puis
je pensais que tu voulais utiliser.
Aber die haben gedacht, die haben die schon gefilzt da in Ost-Berlin.
Der hört mich auch nicht.
Nach den Augen machen sie die Augen.
Kniegelenke, ja gut, ich meine, das sind Teile, die verschleißen halt sehr schnell, gell? Gerade Knie und so. Gell? Ich habe da auch jemanden gehabt, der eine Knieoperation, der hat wahnsinnige Schmerzen, der schafft bei mir in der Werkstatt und der ist jetzt über 2 Monate krank, ne? Und
Meter from Italy, Zero, Papa, Japan, Quebec.
Delle trasmissioni come dicevo all'inizio.
Oh, misschien morgenavond als we op Echo Link contact hebben gehad.
Ci sono grosse stazioni, giustamente è un poco difficile per far camminare la ruota con.
Ricordo con piacere ancora con questo microfono migliore di che mi dicevo si tratta quello che hai oltre al.
Thank you.
QNH 1024 LOW 6. Repeating, Stockholm Arlanda Metroport, Stockholm Arlanda at 2220 Zulu, winds 210 degrees, 3 knots. Cav okay. Temperature -11. Dew point -12. QNH 1014 LOW 6. This is Shannon Volmet. Shannon Volmet. Mill Siglets, repeat Mill Siglets. Forecast. Frankfurt, forecast. Frankfurt, valid from the 2nd at 1800 until the 3rd at 2400. Wind 240 degrees, 10 knots. Visibility 10 kilometers or more. Cloud. Ceiling broken at 3,000 feet. Becoming between 0600 and 0900. Wind 230 degrees, 15 knots. Gusting 25 knots. Probability 30%. Tempo from 1700 until 2400. Visibility 4,500 meters. Moderate rain, moderate drizzle. Cloud, ceiling broken at 1,200 feet. Becoming between 1800 and 2100. Wind 270 degrees, 10 knots. Met reports. Frankfurt, Met report. Frankfurt at 2220 Zulu. Automated. Viewpoint 7, QNH 1026 LOW 6. Munich Metroport. Munich at 2220 Zulu. Automated observation. Wind 260 degrees, 16 knots. Visibility 10 kilometers or more. Light rain. Cloud. Ceiling broken at 1,700 feet. Temperature 4. Dew point 3, QNH 1027 LOW 6. Luxembourg Metroport. Luxembourg at 2220 Zulu. Wind 250 degrees, 13 knots. Visibility 7 kilometers. Light rain, light drizzle. Cloud scattered at 400 feet. Ceiling broken at 500 feet. Temperature 6. Dew point 5. QNH 1029 LOW 6. Repeating, Frankfurt Metroport. Frankfurt at 2220 Zulu. Automated observation. Wind 200 degrees, 10 knots. Visibility 10 kilometers or more. Cloud scattered at 2,500 feet. Temperature 8, dew point 4, QNH 1027, LOW 6. Repeating, collect.
10 al 12. Salomón dijo algunas palabras sabias sobre el dinero. Quien ama el dinero nunca tiene suficiente. Quien ama la riqueza nunca está satisfecho con sus ingresos. Esto también no tiene sentido. A medida que aumentan los bienes, también los que los consumen. ¿Y qué beneficios son para los propietarios?
Más importante, por ejemplo, intercambios estudiantiles, que se está publicando, que están diciendo los académicos de Chile, de distintas universidades que están manejando estos temas. Se acaba de lanzar el libro del embajador Jorge Jaime, ¿ya? Muy interesante, yo estuve ahí días atrás.
Believe that
when you were in Hans to gave you a copy of it. Not the confidence, but she gave you all the answers, you know, the answers to it. And you just studied the answers. And then, of course, she gives you the test and those all the questions, you know, that pertain to the answers, and you just match them up. It's a memorization thing. It's not a learning. It's just a memorization. Deal from the way I understand it. And I don't know. There's no prestige in being an extra class because, like I say, it's just a memorization. You memorize a bunch of answers and you write them down.
Beginning North American, stand by. Hello, 40 meters, QDX on 40 meters. From Italy, Kilo 4, Papa, Oscar, Italy, CDX. I say 4, CDI, Caribbean, from 40. CDX, 40, 40, CDX, from 40 meters. Italy, Kilo 4, Papa, Oscar, Italy, CDX. Beaming North America, CDX, 40, and standing by.
And even more. So at least it's interesting. And Bob, I was going to ask you, Phil, do you think, I guess in the biggest days of ham radio, I guess, would have been late 60s, maybe mid 60s. Are there more stations like that? And I so many years ago, I forget exactly how it was resolved.
I remember how it was resolved. I stopped really operating. I got tired of playing around with 100 watts on 40 AM. I could run the Johnson 65S.